Good morning friends, I am Purva and today we will discuss the following question. Find the equations of the plane that passes through 3 points 1, 1, -1, 6, 4, -5 and -4, -2, 3. Let a plane passes through 3 points whose position vectors are 1, 2, 3. Vector A, vector B and vector C. Then the vector equation of the plane is given by vector R minus vector A dot product with vector B minus vector A cross product with vector C minus vector A is equal to 0. And the Cartesian equation is given by determinant of x minus x1, y minus y1, z minus z1, x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1, x3 minus x1, y3 minus y1, z3 minus z1 is equal to 0. So, this is the key idea behind our question. Let us begin with the solution now. Now, we are given that plane passes through the points 1, 1, -1, 6, 4, -5 and -4, -2, 3. Thus, the position vectors are 1, i plus 1, j minus 1, k, that is, this is equal to i plus j minus k. Vector B is equal to 6i plus 4j minus 5k, and vector C is equal to minus 4i minus 2j plus 3k. Now, the vector equation of the plane is given by vector R minus vector A dot product with vector B minus vector A cross product with vector C minus vector A is equal to 0. We mark this as equation 1. Now, putting the values of vector A, vector B and vector C in equation 1, we get vector R minus vector A, which is equal to i plus j minus k dot product with vector B minus vector A, that is 6i plus 4j minus 5k minus vector A, that is i plus j minus k cross product with vector C minus vector A. Vector C is minus 4i, minus 2j, plus 3k, minus vector A is i, plus j, minus k, and this is equal to 0. Or we can write this as r minus i, plus j, minus k cap dot product with, now 6 I cap minus I cap gives 5 I cap, 4 j cap minus j cap gives plus 3 j cap, and minus 5 k cap minus into minus becomes plus, so plus k cap gives minus 4 k cap. Cross product with minus 4 I cap minus I cap gives minus 5 I cap, minus 2 j cap minus j cap gives minus 3 j cap, and 3 k cap minus into minus becomes plus, so plus k cap gives plus 4 k cap, and this is equal to 0. Now here we see that the cross product of vector b minus vector a and vector c minus vector a is equal to 0, as vector b minus vector a is equal to minus of vector c minus vector a. So we get the points are collinear. And there will be infinite number of planes passing through the given points. So, as we have already got that infinite number of planes passes through the given points, so here we need not find the Cartesian equation of the plane. So, we get this as our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.